Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to find out the length of perpendicular from point 3, 2 on the line 4x minus 6y minus 5 equal to 0. Now before finding the length of perpendicular from this point, let's visualize the given problem. So let's say this is a point which is 3, 2, and this is the given line, which is 4x minus 6y minus 5 equal to 0. So we have to find out the length of perpendicular which is drawn from this point. So there is a perpendicular which is drawn from the point 3, 2, and we have to find out the length of this perpendicular. So let's say this length is P. So we have to find out the value of P. So now to find out the value of P, we have the formula by using which we can get the length of perpendicular. So let's start with it. So now let's assume that, let's say this point is A. So let the point A has coordinates x1 and y1, which is equal to 3, 2. So the value of x1 is 3 and value of y1 is 2. Next, the given line L is 4x minus 6y minus 5 equal to 0. Now, to get the length of perpendicular, I'll use the formula. So therefore, the length of perpendicular from any point, let's say A, x1, y1, on the line AX plus BY plus C equal to 0 is given by the formula P equal to modulus of AX1 plus BY1 plus C upon square root of A square plus B square. So this is the formula by using which we can get the length of perpendicular from a particular point on the given line. So here x1 and y1 is 3, 2, and our line is in the format ax plus by plus c. So by comparing with the equation of line, we'll get a as 4, b as minus 6, and C as minus 5. Also, x1 is equal to 3 and y1 is equal to 2. So here we'll get, therefore, P is equal to AX1, A is 4, into x1, that is 3, minus, because B is minus 6, or else I'll write plus sign here, and since B is minus 6, so I'll write down this minus 6 in the bracket. Y1, that is 2, plus C is minus 5 upon square root of A square. So 4 square is 16 plus B square. So B is minus 6, so minus 6 square is 36. So by solving this, we'll get 4 into 3, that is 12. So therefore, P is equal to modulus of 12. Here we'll get minus 6 into 2, that is minus 12. And here we'll get minus 5. So minus 12 minus 5, and in the denominator 16 plus 36, that is 52. So we'll get root of 52 in the denominator. So therefore, by solving this, we'll get 12 and minus 12 cancel, mod of minus 5 upon root of 52. So since we have the modulus sign and we know that mod of negative number is a positive number, so we'll get the length as 5 upon root of 52 units. So the length of perpendicular drawn from the point 3, 2 on the line 4x minus 6y minus 5 equal to 0 is 5 by root of 52 units. Thank you.